will pick up with the trophy to be presented in a short time. But for the moment, it's all about Senegal celebrations.
Yeah, they really are emotional moments. Look at that for a picture. Contrasting emotions right now. But a lot of love between two incredible footballers. But congratulations.